Hey, it's Drew Dillon from Project Lift, and in this video, we're looking at losing motivation in the gym. Now, if this is your first time visiting this channel, we specialize in the Olympic lifts. And if that's new to you, or if it's not new to you, we have an amazing guide that is free, How to Improve Your Olympic Lifts Now. Check it out. It'll give you some great guidance today. Now, once this video helps you, make sure you smash that like button, make sure you pay it forward, send it to a friend, and subscribe because new videos are coming each week. All right, now let's get into motivation, specifically losing motivation. And what I want to mention here is if you're watching this because you've lost motivation, it assumes that you had motivation to begin with. And this is where I want to start. If you had motivation and things are going great in the gym, and all of a sudden that motivation starts to wane, you start to lose motivation, where we first need to go to is, what was the motivation prior? Where did that come from? Or maybe a better question is, what's changed? What's changed at this point where motivation started to wane? Was it something inside the gym? Was it something outside the gym? This is where we need to start. Take it into a reflection. If you use a journal, it's great to write it out. If you don't use a journal, try it. It could be a great tool for you. And as you go through this and you realize what's changed, or if something has changed, then it's time to reconnect. Are you still in alignment with your goals? Are your goals still your goals? So if, I'll create a scenario to talk through this. If training's going well, you have a lot of motivation, you're loving it, and then all of a sudden motivation starts to wane, you start to find yourself struggling to get into the gym, you're kind of fighting yourself, and as you reflect and you look, well, what's changed? What happened at that point? A common one is, say someone in the gym who really was a training partner of yours, say leaves the gym or moves on, you know, maybe they've accomplished their goal or they move, maybe they move across the country, things happen, and now all of a sudden that person's no longer there. That's a typical cause of a dip in motivation. So what we're seeing here is, if your goal is still your goal and you had motivation prior, where was that motivation coming from, and can you reconnect to it? Right? So that's step one. Step two is acknowledging the change. What's the change that happened where motivation started to wane? And at this point, if your goals are still your goals and you're excited by them, they light you up, then it is time to bring in discipline. Right? Now, discipline, if you're motivated, you've been going to the gym, it's something you have developed, so it's time to call on it. It's time to call on that discipline that you've developed to show up even when you don't necessarily want to show up, right? And as you do that, I guarantee you motivation will start to come back, because here's the kicker. This whole process, as we coach athletes through it, when motivation wanes and then picks back up, wanes and picks back up, there's a lesson in it if we're open to receiving that lesson. In the example I shared, the lesson was how much a training partner, how much an environment is beneficial to you. So really now you have an opportunity. Can you find a new training partner? Can you cultivate a new relationship in the gym that will support you in the way that you want to be supported? But here's the kicker. Typically, we receive that support by supporting another. So how did you show up for your training partner? How did you build that relationship and take that into a new one? Now, I know I made up that scenario, and for some of you watching it, that might not be the case. So here's what I want you to do, is write down what's going on in the comments, right? Where was your motivation coming prior? What's changed? Did anything change? And we'd love to support you there. And typing out conversations, asking more questions, and helping you reconnect to that motivation. But it comes back to that classic discussion, motivation over discipline, discipline over motivation, right? There's gonna be times where our motivation wanes. There's lessons in there if we're open to receiving them, and discipline gets us through those times. But here's the kicker, if we're telling ourselves that our motivation wanes and maybe the gym's not for us, or our goals are no longer for us, we start to go down that path, what we truly could be doing is avoiding feeling what needs to be felt over, say, that loss of our friend in my example, or whatever you may have going on for yourself. So I hope this helps. Hope this starts to light that fire back underneath you, and get into the comments. Let us know. Until next week.